So the real question for me is, did Marco Polo bring spaghetti and ravioli? From Italy to China, or did he bring noodles and jiaozi from China to Italy? And the real answer is, the Arabs brought noodles both to China and Italy well before Marco Polo ever arrived here. But for me, I don't care either way. I just like the taste of noodles. Pasta or Chinese noodles, either way, one of my favorite foods.